I'm Stu Cameron. I'm the Assistant Chief of Patrol from the Suffolk County Police Department. At one point or another, some of you may have thought about making a threat to your school. Perhaps you thought it was a harmless prank. Perhaps you thought it was a solution to a problem. For example, maybe you didn't study for an exam and you wanted the test to be canceled. The Suffolk County Police Department takes these threats very seriously, as does your school. If you're caught and convicted of this, you'll face serious consequences throughout your entire life. A college recruiter or job interview won't care that you failed one simple test. They will care about the fact that you made a threat to your school. Can you imagine trying to answer a question about why did you make a threat to your school? Think before you act.
I had a way then, losing it all on my own. I had a heart then, but the queen has been overthrown. And I'm not sleeping now, the dark is too hard to beat. And I'm not keeping now, the strength I need to push me. You show the lights that stole me, turn to stone, you shine it when I'm alone.
Yo, Mac,
do it,
bro. Oh, wait.
Placed a bomb in the girls' locker room, set to go off at noon.
There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes in a happy home. I was a king, I had a golden throne. Oh, those days are gone, now the memory's on the wall.
I got red too, I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you sure?
I think it was 7.
Oh, wait, yo, I got left something in my locker, I'll be right back, alright?
Just, see you later.
Yeah, see you later, man. Alright, no problem.
Hello, I'm Officer Nancy Ward with the Suffolk County Police Department. I'm one of many school resource officers the county assigns to school districts throughout Suffolk County. Some students make poor decisions when it comes to school threats and pranks. Students may think these are funny or harmless when actually they are crimes.
Oh my God.
In New York State, once you reach the age of 16, you are considered an adult and will be treated as a grown-up in the court system. Even if you are less than 16, you can be charged for any of the conduct you have just seen. The police department will determine which cell phone or computer the threat or prank has originated from. Think of the consequences of your actions and the people that may be harmed from it. Just think.
A lot of these pranks that kids do
are actually crimes.
A lot of pranks and jokes that these kids do
are actually crimes.
When you turn 16, you're an adult.
And the police treat you like any other grown-up.
When you turn 16,
police treat you like any other grown-up.
You're not anonymous, and the police will find you.
Even if you're using your computer or cell phone, you're not anonymous.
Police can and will find you.
Before you do something you're gonna regret,
Think about the consequences.
Before you do something you're gonna regret.
Before you do something that you're gonna regret, think of the consequences.
My name is Detective Ken Bombay of the Suffolk County Police Department's Criminal Intelligence Bureau. It wasn't that long ago that students might have thought it was okay to make a bomb threat at a high school to get out of a big test. But I can tell you that things have changed. Just recently, the Suffolk County Police Department has charged several students with a crime called making a terroristic threat. This crime is a D felony, and it can have a negative impact on your future education and employment. Furthermore, the Suffolk County Police Department actively monitors social networking sites. So if you make a threatening post on a social networking site, we will find it, and that can affect the rest of your life.
If you know someone that's going to put your school in danger,
tell an adult. If you know somebody that's going to put your school in danger,
tell an adult.
We all have to keep our schools safe.
We all have to keep our schools safe.
Be smart.
Be smart.
Don't be stupid.
If you see something,
if you hear something,
be smart. Don't be stupid. Don't be stupid.
Don't be stupid.
If you see something,
if you see something,
if you see something, if you hear something, say something.
Say something.
Tell a teacher.
Tell a teacher.
Tell a parent.
Tell a parent.
Tell a parent.
Tell a coach.
Tell a coach.
Tell someone.
Tell someone.
Tell a teacher.
Tell a coach.
Tell a parent.
Tell someone. You show the lights, stop.